The San Antonio Spurs came into town on Friday night on the 10-year anniversary of Kobe Bryant's 81-point game, beating the Lakers 108-95. And we didn't see the vintage number 8 Kobe Bryant tonight. Maybe it was the highlights showing on the Jumbotron, maybe just old age wear and tear, but Kobe finished with 5 points on 2 of 9 shooting. Now, before the game, I had a chance to ask Coach Popovich if he's ever thought about what it would have been like to coach Kobe.
Do you ever think about what it would have been like to coach him?
Well, sure. He's always one of the, you know, you go through this business for a long time. There are always some players that you wish you'd have gotten to know better and that you had opportunity to coach to see what they're really made of and see what makes them tick. And he's one of those guys.
And of course, after the game, Kobe Bryant only had the finest of things to say about Coach Pop.
Can you share what Popovich said to you just before tip-off when you walked over there and you embraced?
No.
Had a lot of nice things to say about you before the game.
Great. You like how I'm doing my Popovich impersonation? I've been a fan of his for a long time, man. It's so much mutual respect, and I'm looking forward to being with him, you know, with All-Star weekend and talking to him. And every time he's been my coach, I've always made it a point to sit down and talk to him for, you know, 15, 20 minutes. And just a tremendous, tremendous amount of respect.
The Lakers take on the Portland Trailblazers tomorrow night at 7:30 p.m. And then we'll see you back here on Tuesday night, 7:30 p.m. as the Lakers take on the Dallas Mavericks. For LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters.